Nursing homes throughout New York have been hit very hard by the coronavirus. Traditional in-home visits still being prevented at this time. But seniors at Fulton Center in Gloversville got a surprise visit from a four-legged friend to lift their spirits. Strawberry and her handler, Linda Cole, making that appearance at the home, all while practicing social distance to make sure everybody stayed safe. Now, this mini horse you see here is from Casey's Castaways Farm in Port Jervis. Organizers saying the visit able to bring some much needed smiles for everybody staying at the home. That's always great to see.